Hey guys, welcome back to Total War Rome 2. This is part 27. Okay, so it's been a while since I played this. It's been like 2 weeks or so. So if you just got done watching part 6 and you're going into this, please forgive me, because it's been a little while. So I think the last thing we were planning on doing was taking our, I think, four armies here. Pretty much sweeping right and just taking over these guys. So, I think that's what we'll do. Which army has ballisticas? None of them, okay. None of these cities can make ballistica stuff. No. No. Didn't I have an army coming or something from over here? Oh no, please don't tell me that's the only one. It's way over there. I'm trying to find a place that Alright, well, God, that sucks. We don't really have any guys that, and we still gotta wait for them. So I guess while they're waiting, we'll just send this, bring this army over. Screw it, I mean, we gotta wait a couple turns. So, let's wait. That's a good general, too. Damn, he had like 5 stars or something. There's one thing about this game that I really wish they could fix, or add, or whatever you want to call it. You can't move your troops unless you have a general. Which is kind of annoying, because if you want to have one general head one direction and the other general head the other direction, but then keep some troops, like for instance, this guy right here. Right here. I'm sending him all the way across just to get to my other armies so I can get those ballisticas. Because all I want is the ballisticas. But I gotta send the entire army over there just because of the ballisticas. When they should let you just send the ballisticas over and keep the rest of the army in that settlement. It's kinda lame that you can't do that. Like, even if they could even have it like, where if you do that, you get some, like, you know, defensive, what are they called? Not perks, the opposite of a perk. Like, you know, obviously, since you don't have your general, there'll be, like, your troops will have less morale and stuff like that, and just, you know, you're more vulnerable to attack if you do that, if you move your troops without a general, but you should still be allowed to do it. Because I'm just moving it through my territory, so I'm not worried about being attacked. More declared from who? Oh. Okay. Continue moving. Rebuild over here. Sure. Make some more money! I think I'm gonna send both these armies down to take out this one. Because I think there's only three. There's this one, the cloud's in the way. And that one. But I have 4 settlements along here. And this guy. And hopefully take out that. I'm just gonna keep letting it, just go another turn, I guess. Speed this shit up! It's crazy that this is like one of the longest running series I have on this channel, and I'm only like part 27, which is a lot if you think about it, because each episode's roughly an hour, but it's still like I haven't really made much of a dent in this game at all. With that being said, also, if I just steamrolled everybody, it would be a lot different, but I'm trying to fight with a little bit of diplomacy. Because if you don't play like that, the game gets pretty boring, because you just end up literally steamrolling everyone. And then you take over a large part of the map, and then all of a sudden your faction goes into civil war, and then you're basically just fighting yourself, which is what happened with me when I played as Sparta. I just steamrolled everybody. Like, anybody got in my way, I was like, screw you, and just went through.
Will you not give our people a little gold? You have much, and our people do not wish to become the slaves of envy.
Fuck you, dude. You want that shit? Fuck you. I'm giving you 2,400 coin or whatever. Suck my ass. But yeah, if you just steamroll in this game, you don't have any friends, it just kind of eh.
Our armies could be nigh invincible. The world will tremble before us.
I don't care. I like how I'm like saying it's boring, but I'm pretty much denying everyone's diplomacy right now. That's funny. I didn't really think about it. Alrighty. So are we getting any closer? Looks like three more turns. Damn, that's a fucking lot. Well, this army's ready. I want to go one more turn because I want to make sure I have enough arm, like enough. Like these guys are spawned in, because if I attack here and these guys attack, I'll be vulnerable, and plus it'll be one more turn which I'll actually be able to get this guy onto this part of this. I don't know, cross whatever this is. So, I do want to check the north over here, because these guys seem like they're thinking of something. It's not the same guy. Well, at least we got a big army right there waiting for him in case they decide to attack. I think we'll be pretty good. Let's wait another turn. I'll speed these up for you. These turns are ridiculous. Alrighty, finally. Looks like one up a rank. And it's this army, cool. Hopefully I can give them a defensive bonus or something. Show force minus 6 morale for all units in the target army. I'm stupid. This is for the general, isn't it? Or maybe not. I don't know. Blew that. I don't know. I think that was for the army. Okay, let's get this guy across here now. Oh, I can... What is bullshit? I can't make him run? Alright, that was stupid. Okay, well, I'm gonna tell these guys to attack here. Fuck it. Declare war. They're not allies with anyone I care about. So war it shall be. To battle. We're gonna slaughter him. Well, this is weird. They changed the background. That's kind of cool. As you can clearly see, guys, it has been at least, I think, I want to say 2 weeks, but I feel like that may be a little too long, but they've even changed the background, so it's been some time has passed, at least. Just facing the garrison army. And they got a lot of shitty units. They do have some pikemen, is that pikemen? They got one potential bad unit. Okay, no rain, come on. There we go. A dry day. Okay, I'm gonna set these guys up over here. Put the spear guys out front. And the sword dudes. And the other sword dudes. And the other spear guys. Those guys, horsemen, general. Perfect. Pretty sweet, look at that army. Breathe it in. Shit's gonna get crazy. Shit, they're all just piling in right here. Shit, they're gonna hit. They're gonna throw rocks now! Don't kill any of my horsemen! Run! Run, man, run! No! You got it, you're good. shit's gonna go down, dude. You guys better run. We're like, oh shit. No. All humanity. Go, dudes. As soon as those one guys give up, I'm sending these guys over here. Just go. Just do it now. Screw it. Gonna make them both give up, hopefully. Somehow that worked. Damn, look at how many soldiers I sent in for this. And these guys are on this way. How crazy would that be? I know I say this every time I play this game, but seriously, that would be really freaking insane. So you'd like to be like this guy back here, like just get pushed around, you're like, okay, it's pretty crazy, but at least I'm not gonna get stabbed. Quick reload, son. Guys are like, holy shit. Oh, that guy got fucked up. Guys, oh, he's gonna. Oh, that guy could have totally nailed him. This guy's getting away with it. He's running with this weird staff flag thing. Everyone attack him. Dude, this would be scary. Oh my god. On a hill, too. They're gonna get... No! Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Really? Finally, that was stupid. Oh, no. That was freaking weird. I'm sorry, guys. Push ahead! So you guys can run, you're on horses. Okay, let's get the archers. Hitting the general as much as they can. I like these guys' yellow capes. They're cool. What troops are these? those guys. It's cool. Send the horsemen after those bowmen over there. Oh, it's the pikemen. Oh no. Oh, the pikemen gave up just as the horsemen are coming through. Nice. Who will win? Red or blue? Red, as he just strolls off. Well, we won. Well, cool. That was easy. Not that I thought it wasn't going to be, but so far no surprises. We're going to be able to hopefully just go right over this faction without having any problems. Since we got an army at each settlement, just literally move across in one big carpet wave, like a carpet bomb. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be great. Shit over. Alright, now we got that. Send this army here. Who knows if this army's gonna be able to handle this. Fortify him right here. This is going to be a big fight, I think. Yeah, and then they have 9 there. I don't feel like we'll win that. You know what? Let's poison him. Come on, success. Wounded! Bullshit. Alright. Person still can't move yet. I don't know, what do you think, guys? Should we risk this? I mean, it's literally 36,000 or 3,600 troops against 200 or 2,000. So they outnumber us by 1,600. You know what? Retreat. Hopefully that will help, because they're not going to be able to win. These guys all have shields and everything, and, I mean, they're just way better. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Who is that? Oh, this guy. Alright. I think next turn we'll be able to get that army from the west closer to us, and hopefully, oh shit. Oh ho ho. Wow, that was close. Okay, so they pushed us back, but they didn't harm any of our guys, so that's good, I guess. Another castle one right there. Another large settlement right next to it. Still no attack from the north. What's that? Oh. Okay, now this guy, get ever so closer. Sneeze. Sorry, guys. Couldn't help myself. Alright. Well, I can upgrade these guys too, damn. Wish there was an upgrade all button. These guys are gonna go here. Actually, they're gonna head that way. Hopefully give support to this army. And we're gonna fight this battle. Victory! I was gonna build siege equipment, but you know, I know that if I give them any time, those two armies that are far to the right are going to come back. And that'll make this fight impossible, because they'll have two extra armies and generals too. I'll fight off just this one army. Already, start. Just get these guys over here, because we're gonna definitely take the guys to the wall, that's for sure. And we're gonna do it right here. Because there's absolutely no archers or anything right there. Being attacked, but we're not. Holy shit, look at them all. They're all those goddamn archers. Too bad I don't have ballisticas. That would really help. Oh my god, there are so many of them. Holy shit. Guys. Oh, they can't move in the Testudo? What about these guys? Can't move? Attacking Testudo. Okay. These guys can do attacking, so we're gonna do that. You think if you could do one, you could do the other. Like, if you could make it to Studo, you should be able to move, too. Like, it's kind of weird. I'm afraid to bring the archers up, because I don't want them to get annihilated. That's a lot of archer fire. Holy fuck, it's all archer fire. This might not be so good. I feel like we're gonna have to send these guys in real quick. Good thing they're not shooting all fire. I mean, I know they're slingers, I think. Yeah. So if they were, these things would be on fire, and we'd be screwed. We've only killed 14 guys, 15 guys. 7, wait. Yeah. We killed anyone here. Oh, they killed 5 here, but none here? Oh, that's weird. We should be okay. I think we got this. Ship bricks now. Invade! Attack my minions! Oh, look at the pikemen. The worst weapon to have when you're up there. Oh, yeah. up here, man. Go. Actually, one of you guys is gonna go for that. Get my general up there too. Might as well. I think we're gonna hit the wall. What the fuck is happening here? Look at this shit. Are they really holding my guys off from getting in there? Holy shit, they are. Okay, there we go. That's what I like to see. Damn. We are slowly taking the wall. Oh shit, I sent him up there. What are these guys doing? Damn. Spike, we need to get the fuck out of here. Can they hit throw that far? Goddamn pipe, they're gonna die. Okay, attack. Give me the sword, damn it. There we go. What is happening with these pikemen? Trying to get these, maybe these guys will hit the pikemen from here. Let's see if these pikemen get hit by any spears. We'll be right back. them to quick reload, hopefully they'll just get annihilated. Or give up. I can send my horseman over here so they can go in the door once they take it over. Give up. Pikemen are holding out. Just push through them. Fuck it. Go. Go. Yes. No, keep going. Split them in twine. Oh my god, look at this fucking mass of people. There's a ridiculous amount of people on that wall. Oh, shitballs. Go for it. See if they retreat back into the castle or into the walls. I realize these horses are coming after him. You guys are screwed! Punch through it. go. Just tell them all to run this way. That'll make all of them give up, I'm sure. Just being trampled. How we doing army-wise? Ooh. Took quite a hit going over that wall, damn. They go all the way that way. Put your fucking asses over here, motherfuckers. Okay, what's our... This guy's not doing bad at all. Let's put him... right there. These guys right here. Put him behind him. Is there another? Oh, they might be up here. Shit. Whatever. We'll see. These guys are gonna go in here and take that. Actually, no. These guys are. These guys go up here. Surround them. Make sure these guys are reloading. Everything's good down here, so let's bring these guys up. Oh shit. Parkman. I didn't know that. Fuck yeah! That was awesome! This is kind of a close battle. A lot closer than I thought it was gonna be. Guys start fighting horsemen. I'm gonna send the horsemen around to flank. I'm talking about. Move faster, damn it. Three, four, three, two, one. Go quicker. It's gonna be close, guys. Archers over here, check on this, make sure this is good. We got a lot of freaking javelins getting thrown all of a sudden at these guys. Oh, and quick. We're gonna give up. Yay. Fuck it. Why risk anyone else when we can just pummel them, make them come down? I guess I could. Okay, what is this one? Flying wedge. Crap. We won. Yeah, finally. Wow, that was actually a crazy battle. We lost some troops there. Looks like we lost 3 legions. Well, that entire legion only killed 3 guys? Wow. No wonder they weren't ranked up like the rest of them. And that one legion only killed 8 guys. And there's 2 legions that literally fought 2 entire legions, killed 11 people. It's pretty bad. We're making it. It'll be interesting to see if these guys attack or if they go for here. If I was them, I'd go there, but that's... it's not my decision to make, so I don't know. 4 to 5 that guy. And then I think this guy's already moved all the way. Yep. Let's soup him up. See what the next... oh shit, we got... oh. There's that. Oh, there's another one. Tradition. Definitely plus 3 armor. +3 melee attack. I think that's that, and then we just gotta pick a technology to research. We haven't done diplomacy in forever. Let's do that. Let's do wealth from agriculture. That's good. Oh shit, we are down on food big time. We don't have any fucking food. Gotta start souping up all our food places. To start going down because we don't have food. How long is it going to take for these things to grow or be built? Where were they? Right here? 4 turns? Holy fuck. Maybe we can postpone these two. Prevent it from getting worse for a sec. Marcus. What the fuck? Where'd it go? Oh. What the? There we are. The household. Yeah, charge bonus. See what happens during this turn. I just want to see if anyone attacks me. Mainly these dudes. Oh! Really? Alright guys, well this is going to be the end of episode 27. Stay tuned for 28 when we fight these dudes, which seems like the Cyclops Slayers. So, wow, they actually... they have a lot of different units. Wow. Yeah, so we're facing about 3,000 soldiers against my... just under 2,000, but I'll be barricaded in, so I think I'll have a really good chance of winning. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for part 28 in the giant fight against the Cyclops Slayers. It's ridiculous. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Take it easy.